Performance Max is the only campaign that helps you capture all four key consumer behaviors of searching, streaming, scrolling, and shopping. It harnesses the full power of Google AI to help you connect with customers across all of Google's channels, no matter where they are on their consumer journey. In this video, we'll dive into channel performance reporting, which helps you understand how your Performance Max campaign is performing across all of Google's channels, including Google Search, YouTube, Discover, Maps, Gmail, and Google Display Network. Search partners will also be available in channel performance reporting in the future. To find channel performance reporting for your Performance Max campaign, navigate to your campaign and then click the Insights and Reports tab. Next, click on Channel Performance. Once you're there, you'll see the performance summary of your campaign, which gives you a high-level overview of how the campaign is performing overall. Then, you'll find the Channel to Goals visualization. This shows you how different channels contribute to your goals, with metrics including impressions, interactions, and results. You can also explore your different channel results by checking out other reports suggested by the channel performance page. For example, if you want to learn more about your search results, you'll find links to the search terms report. Or if you want to look at your display or YouTube placements and see where people saw your ads, you can go to the placement report. You can also use the drop-down filter to select a channel and exclude the other channels from the visual. If you're looking to segment your data based on key ad formats, you can break down the performance of video ads. You can also see results specifically for ads using product data, which pull from your Google Merchant Center feed. This includes ads such as shopping ads on search and dynamic remarketing ads on the Google Display Network. If you scroll down further, you'll find the Channel Distribution Table. This is a downloadable report that shows performance metrics for each channel, helping you to get a more granular view into your Performance Max results. These performance metrics include impressions, clicks, interactions, conversions, conversion value, and cost. You'll also see the results and results value columns. You can customize your table by modifying the columns to change which metrics you want to view. Similar to the Channel to Goals visualization chart, you can segment the table by ad formats, giving you a more detailed breakdown of your video ads and ads using product data. In the Status column, you'll find insights into potential areas to troubleshoot and how to improve them via the provided diagnostics. You'll also find a column that links to other reports that let you discover more about your channel results. And if you want to access all of this table's data outside of Google Ads or share it, you can just hit the download button. With consumer journeys being as complex and nonlinear as they are today, the best channel in one auction may not be the best option in another auction. That's why it's important to keep in mind that the average cost per acquisition, CPA, or return on ad spend, ROAS, of a single channel in a cross-channel campaign doesn't tell the whole story. Performance Max looks across channels to bid on the inventory that's predicted to deliver the most cost-efficient, high ROI conversion in each auction. This is called marginal ROI optimization. It happens in real time and for each and every auction. This lets you find the next best conversion across all channels and meet your customers wherever they are, no matter how unpredictable their purchase journeys might be. To help you understand this, we'll walk you through a quick illustrative example. Let's say you have a search campaign. Your first conversion might only be $1, and you'd get that same conversion in Performance Max. But your next conversion on search might cost $4 because that's the next cheapest conversion on search, while your Performance Max campaign finds you a conversion on display for $2. And in the next auction, search finds another $4 conversion, while Performance Max finds you a $3 conversion on YouTube. Then your search campaign might find you one more conversion for $5, while your Performance Max campaign can now find that second search conversion for $4. The result is that in the single channel auction, your search campaign would have spent $14 for 4 conversions with a cost per action of $3.50. But in Performance Max, thanks to cross-channel bidding, you were able to find conversions on multiple channels at a lower marginal CPA than if you had used single-channel bidding. You ended up spending $10 for 4 conversions with a cost per action of $2.50, which was lower than in the search campaign. If you looked at just the channel results, you'd see YouTube had a cost per action CPA of $3 and might think that this was higher than your total CPA and the other channel CPA, leading you to think that YouTube underperformed, when in reality, it was the next cheapest conversion in both of its auctions. Remember, users aren't tied to a single channel as they search, stream, scroll, and shop. By prioritizing your goals and customers before individual channels, you'll be able to find more valuable conversions no matter where they might be. For more helpful tips on using channel performance and other types of reporting, check out our best practices guide on evaluating your Performance Max results.